Almost forgot that. Okay, here we go. Faces in this. Alright, off to a good start. Just gonna not get hit at all for the rest of a very hard mission. That's fine. Everything's fine. This is why you don't watch the cutscene. Biscuits? Hello. Oh, dang it. Didn't mean to click out. How's it going, Tina?
Are you new around here? Why me?
I'll take it. Well, not too bad. Just making my way through the perfect dark. Loved this game when I was younger and been watching my friend Popcorns play a bunch of old 64 games, and I was like, shit, I gotta get on that.
Good afternoon. Hi. Okay, you know the way from here.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hopefully there's not too much desync yesterday that was happening at times. It's hard for me to tell because it doesn't happen on my end. It's just the stream, I think.
You shouldn't have come here, Kyle.
Hi.
Thank you. I'm gonna have to have his hand. No, I did not. No, I don't speedrun this one. Right now I'm just kind of playing it. I don't think I'm anywhere near good enough at it to speedrun it. I'm playing with like a two-stick thing here too, and it just doesn't quite translate properly. Oh my god, that's the first time I've like... In my last like... I mean, I've attempted this level like 5 or 6 times since I got to it, and that's the first time I've killed all those dudes. And I took no damage doing it. Now I just gotta kill more dudes, presumably. Oh, yep, that's a fella. That's a fella. Oh! Oh, oh! Oh, no. That's a lot of fellas. Yeah, even the speedrunning I have done, it's very... It's kind of come with an asterisk a little bit. My record for the World of Warcraft dungeon, it was just because no one had done it at all. I was beaten like the next day. The one with popcorns is a little bit more legit. That one might actually... Oh! That was so easy. All I had to do was run behind him. Damn it, that was the one. Oh well, this time I can start off in not one-hit kill mode. Yeah, one of the unlocks in this game actually requires you to beat one of the levels on hard mode in like 8 minutes, and it's crazy hard. I don't that for that level like goal, you basically have to speedrun. It's kind of funny. You're like just side strafing through the room like crazy. So I'll have to learn how to at least speedrun that one. But, bad. Oh yeah, I guess that stream description might be slightly misleading.
Come here, girl.
It didn't even go off, did it? No. Now I can't even pick it up. Fucking elevator works. Escalator? I just call it an elevator. That's embarrassing. Oh my god. Give me the fucking gun, moron. You swinging at me? Oh shit! Oh, the escalator saved me! Shit, it's not gonna save me now. Oh no. I don't think I need to come out here. This is a mistake. Yep. I fucked up. Okay. The safe is probably inside somewhere. Oh, that door. Not outside. Okay. Is this a safe? To mine.
Stop them. They're breaking into the safe.
That door was not open a second ago. you open the safe, little buddy? You have the key, don't you? I thought the mine would. Oh. The mine did do it. I think this is gonna summon dudes. Okay. Fuck, where's this? Oh! I made it on! I don't think I've ever found that entrance. I've always gone in through the cargo thing at the bottom. Nice. Two-shotted. Oh, the Air Force One level's fun. I remember liking this one. But it'll probably be hard and I'll hate it. We'll see.